Hey everyone. I was always interested in hex because back in the past I was learning CSS, and then somehow I shortened things to realize what it is. But when I read on internet, I started to notice. My Windows file. I started to notice, like, how does a computer read each other? The numbers, how can they read each other? So that's really hard. I don't really know that one, how computers read each other. For example, when you type in the letter A, B, C, D, F, G, etc. to the letter Z, and when you color the letters, how can it read the color? That is not by the... what is that word? Nearly got it. Bingo, not bingo. Ooh, nearly got it. Somehow it actually interact with each other to create another color. When it creates another color, and create another color, and later on it will be in pixel. That's how the imagery works. But I did something with that file. I don't even remember. It was red and then it corrects it. So I don't know. When things happen to my computer, I always fix things up. But later on, it's really hard because I have to read on the internet as well to find out answers and how to do it. And later on, when I read on the internet, there's so many things all over the internet, I don't know what is what, because after a while I have to fix it as well. But anyway, it seems like, what's a B start with? Biological? No. Oh, biological. Bingu? Biological? B-I-N-G-U-L? Bingu or... biological. Biological is interesting. No, not really. I think that's science for water holder. Biological water holder. It seems like the whole water holder is a conversion or something in relation to the bilingual. I think it's called bilingual or bilingual. B-I-P-I-L-I-N-G-U-L. Ah, so that gul is really interesting as well. G-U-L. Bilingual. Gul. G-U-L. And then it actually gear tests itself into something else. But the hex. Those numbers are really hard to know and to read, because they're just numbers. But later on, how can it text itself into bilingual or something? I have to do some research on Google to find out the right word. Bilingual or biological? But in that way, litigiously, the timer can also be pinning out into the Photoshop. Because in Photoshop, there is lab, LBA, and there's RGB, and also CMYK, and also CSS. That's where I learned the CSS from, because I used Photoshop and then I just copied the numbers, and later on that's how I developed the skills. That's how I shortened the numbers to save the kilobytes. So when the web page loads, each page you need to save the file size, so it loads faster. Even when you have broadband or Wi-Fi, etc., etc., it loads faster. So when it loads faster, it's actually more inaccurate to biological worm of the Trojan. As each Trojan, the virus is actually a black stack itself into the portal, and each portal, it can also be compromising the intern of the intake, and to also, what's that? HTC, no, I'll work that one out later, in relation to the memory. And each memory in the RAM, it actually ROM itself into the CDOS and it attacks. And when it attacks itself, the non-component of the area of SCART, S-C-A-R-T, is the compliance of networking into the VGA and also XP and GFX and the Voodoo. And each Voodoo is time blacking itself into a spot. So when it blacks itself into a spot, it interacts into a white one. And when it interacts into the white one, the cube will actually message the non-component of SCAT and in the world of digital color. In that way, the functioning of a order can also be deturning itself into the deletion of A304 and A306, which is oxy in relation to the animal, the oxy. And in that way, you can also pin out the SERP in relation to Google indexing the wiki in relation to biological manner and to point itself into data sharing of the network. The component is actually really hard because when it reads its pins, it will know exactly where things are, and when it knows exactly where things are, it will compromise its area. And in each area, the stem of the virus will visually impair itself into the attack by the murderer and also the assumption into the correct way. Therefore, software developer, you need to know how to develop the antivirus. When you develop the antivirus, it will detect anything in relation to the CP9 and CPFG1824, FFX1 and FFX2 in relation to the biological logistic transmission. In that way, the logistic transmission will be dining, yes, into the water chemistry by Watson law, and to equalize the H2O3 and H2O12-1, which is a scientific table in relation to kinetics. And each kinetics is it's a formulation to serve itself into the data of the non-pronoun. The non-pronoun is based upon the reversity of the into the resistant, and each resistant will actually compromise the cube. In relation to the cube, the hexi will timeshare itself into the biolob, and the biolob will actually error itself into the .exe in relation to develop the .dll. I did a lot of things back in the past in relation to understand how the computer works, and later on I started to fall in love with .dll, but I can't read .dll until I can find a software to read the file what .dll is. But it's kind of like a deal. Herbs are made from dill and drill by Amagandan. In that way, when there is a drill in relation to the moon, you can know what rocks it is. When you know what rocks it is, the compromission, good. The compromission of the murderer is to somehow interact together. But in that way, when it notices the murderer, it will interlate itself into woman's wear, which is lace, by the correct way to form itself into the correct material. Because whoever developed this planet, trees, milkworm, and also chili, and also curry, and stuff like that, it's by technology, digitally. Yes, my friends, that's how it is. Because digitally, that's how they make this. But based upon Papa and Galicia, they're not into digital art, but they like it a lot. Whoever created this planet, communicate with the aliens. And when the aliens are communicated together, they intern the interlu. Good. When they intern the interlu, the hexi will actually oil wave into tar, and each tar will be black mole. In relation to the black mole, the planet Earth has been driven into the one shell. Yes, I did see that shell at 11 Tana Street. One dropped, which means this planet will be starburst. And the other one is the regrowth. So whoever make this planet, after what I saw, it's regrowth. He probably did it, and she probably did it, but later on it burst, which means the second bitch who actually know how to linger. Ooh, it's gonna be, okay, it's gonna be very hard for me to face the area of the production and the development of the C-138 and 243. In that way, Dr. Sancho Farquharson, the speech communication will interact with Jason, who moved to Sydney, by speech pathologists to actually correct the words. But some words you are allowed to have. That means some words, when you fall in love with the words, you will use them. But when you use them, you have to color them as well correctly. That's when the CPU-9 will fall in love with the 64-bit. When it does that, you can sell the productivity correctly to make the machine, and each machine is to utilize the UTC and the UTF. In that way, Gabriel Lee was so sharp in relation to the digital world, and in relation to that digital world, the color of wonderful world of Gram can also be into DRAMing itself into C minus attack and also message the component of the area. In this way, okay, somehow back then I learned how to do that one, the registrant, which is REG. And then all of a sudden, I keep changing them because I fell in love with them. And then my computer system didn't change. I just changed things because I thought, I want more power, kind of like the godlike computer. I want more power. So I keep doing things to it, and that's how my old computer, the Nemesis, was really, really good. And in that way, it stacks itself. When it stacks itself, it would help NASA to know the live video clips. When you know the live video clips, you understand the transmission to the moon. So if you can make a house in the moon, you need to understand the gravity and the sunburst, where it located. But in that way, the location of a SERP is to Google index the, nearly there. The Sirum or something. In that way, the Sir of Lank, that's him. Sir of Lank, that's him. Sir of Lank, Lank, or something. Can't repronounce those names, but he is my father. Yes, he is. He is actually approximately 1.28.3 hexi in a planet, which is galaxy 3.29 and galaxy 2.81, approximately 26.9 trillion miles away. You cannot get there. I can't get there. Papa and Galicia can't get there. Nah, they can't even text or anything because he's miles away. But I don't know. I can't text him either, but that's all. I have a lot of knowledge, and I know a lot of things, but in that way, that is not the black hole galaxy. That galaxy is a... Oh no, I can't say anymore. I only know a little bit of those things because they're miles away. yeah, they're miles of the way, way away. But in relation to that, what is his name again? My father. He didn't develop human being. The only person that developed human being is actually Papa and Galicia. But the interaction with the digital person, they hologram into an alien somewhere there. But the alien like technology a lot. I love UFO a lot. I wish don't say that. I love the aliens a lot. They love technology a lot. But there's no one higher than the aliens because they interact together to communicate to Gabrion. Gabrion is actually birth certificate in relation to names, because whoever makes the names on the birth certificate is been driven by Dr. T from the planet Mars. So that's how they create humans. Yes. They didn't create me. I don't know who created me. I never know. I just grew up and started to fall in love with technology and stuff like that. But in relation to, it's on Facebook, what I wrote. It starts with H, the thing. I started to learn that, the REG. And then the red, I think that either or not, the red one is an error. Eat about or I started to fix it, and later on I started to fall in love. I want more and more. And then because I want a super duper computer, yeah. But anyway, the program of the poem is based upon the element of the testimonial, and each testimonial is to understand the program of the data center by NASA. In relation to NASA, once you have shared the network into Pluto, one of my favorite planets, oh, Uranus is disgusting. Saturn is my favorite planet. Pluto is my favorite planet. Mars is sort of. In relation, what else? What other planet? Earth, Mars, Pluto, Saturn, Jupiter, Neptune, and stuff like that. But Saturn and Pluto is my favorite. Pluto is the last planet in this galaxy. Yes, it is. So in the next galaxy, it's heaps of other planet. Yes. In other galaxy, there's planets that survive, but they're not aliens. The aliens are actually not in this galaxy. They are somewhere else. Yes, they are. They're in the 23rd moon, which is a separator in relation to E.T. and also to develop the movies. But the aliens are somewhere else. They're actually in Tuan King Kang Kun Kang Kang King Kun Kang Kun Kang, something like that. That's how they talk. That's how the aliens talk to each other. I don't know where they are. I will never know where they are. All I know is the aliens exist. Yes, they do, because in Area 51, when I watched a documentary, the US force actually found that metal thingy. I already recorded. I have a short memory, I don't remember, but that's what it is. But in the needed of the impulse, the voice of the verb can also voodoo itself into the elf of a tree and to math the condition of the wizard. In that way, the wizard will compromise the issue of the behavior, because in relation to the gun and starburst, the gun bullet can be bullet can be interlose or inlose or dose? No. Oh, I lost that word. Oh, you know, when I write and record, later on the words comes in, so it's very hard for me to do that. But anyway, the hex is different between hexi, because hexi is oil. Papa created the oil Papa created the oil, and Galicia actually good, that's a good word for what was his name again in that bloody galaxy? It's miles away. That kind of from whom? Based upon the English and the conversion of the Hexi, is Tart. I love Tart a lot. I love Tart. No. You know what a Tart is? Bitch Tart? No, a Tart is. Not porn star, but, you know, kind of like, not a slut, but Tart. I love custard Tart. So that's how whoever created the human beings, we started to pronounce things. That's how things works. In that way, the transition of the texting is to equalize the decimal of functioning order of digital color and to hex its way into the cube. Each cube can be hexed into the CSS 33.6 and CSS 33.9, which is a complement in relation to complement in relation to the rejection of the UK and to equalize Aaron Martin Matrix. Good. In that way, Aaron Martin Matrix will be equalizing the Met into the Met to equalize your ticket by the train and the tram. Once you can subsidize into the tax indexing, you will equalize the draft tissue of the element of transformation of reworking together as a team solver to equalize the problems, and each problems by tax indexing by Met. First, there was big company, and later on you changed it into Hong Kong. So when you manage the train to equalize the supplier, you can also detract itself into CAT and to equalize the decimal of functioning order. In this way, the hex can also be componented into the area of expertise and to realize the decimal of the UK minus the European to work out the map. Whoever created this map is in relation to the policy. No, whoever created this planet can actually draft itself into a driftwood and to equalize the decimal of functioning 2.3 and 2.6, which is balanceable in relation to Galicia, because I already start. Oh, that's a nice pattern. Already, I collab with Galicia and Papa and. What is it? Mother Earth. And we got the blue moon. So I act so naturally and stuff like that. But anyway, don't worry about it. The functioning of order is to interlate itself into the data of the network. And also to hold on into the soft amount of refusion. Because in relation to the fuse, I really like the green fuse because they're cells. Because in relation to the cell digitally, the understanding of the program, I can also compound the area of expertise and to realize the police guard. When you do that, you are equalizing the decimal of 3.9 and 2.6 by hexing into the, not syndrome, but something. In that way, the developer needs to inflate itself into .dll. .dll is the function order of the summoning into an ordering of the expertise and to realize the colorful world. Because digitally, Galicia and Papa interact together with the aliens' communication, digital and biologically. In relation to the bi-lob, the understanding of an interference will be facing itself into a motorway. Each verb is a function of order into digital world and also into Siren of XP1 and 36X2. I'll take a picture of this.